I want to introduce you my little Moomin collection family. Here in first, we started now with Snork Maiden. In Germany, we call it Snork Fräulein, but I don't like the name, so. Okay, I call the English name, try my best. It's the first, not the first time where I know the Moomins, but the first time where I can touch and get in touch with this characters. I hope you can see something clearly. I try to do my best. It's something very difficult to do this alone. Yes, first Snork Maiden. She is a female character. And this is she here with this little stuff. Nice friend. Very cute. I lay the others down beside. That is her, and yes, this typical yellow hair, very cute, nice face. It's a Moomin character thing, or the label. His yellow ring on the left foot, very cute, nice character. I like her very much. Yeah, it's a typical Moomin face. And yes, then we have this gentleman called Moomin Papa, the very major intelligent guy with his hat, with his black hat, cylinder, with his, don't know, call it stick, walking stick. Same nice round cute face, and it's a Moomin character too. And his accessory, very cute guy. By the way, Snow Maiden has this cute tail too. He has the same, very cute tail. And yes, very nice and gentle character. And now I'll show you, in my opinion, the master, the greatest, Moomin Mama. She has every time an idea. She knows everything about the Moomins. She's very gentle, very friendly to all. He has a very nice feel to a guest in her home. He wears every time her apron, this red and white, has a pouch or a handbag every time. Very wise, very nice female, great character. She cook very well and take care for everybody in the Moomin Valley or the Moomin world. And she come for everybody in this beautiful world. That is Moomin Mama, with the background of her. So, other three guys are very cute. Friendly, I have got it for nice Germany here. Good luck, good luck. I had good luck to get it here because I like him. I got informed about the Moomins from, this was a very crazy nice thing. It was in a Telegram chat that I saw this little stickers made by our Moomins, so I liked it. I remembered this TV show, this TV film series as a kid, but now I get back to this beautiful guys. So I show you another nice guy I got from Japanese, and that is, please stay, my friends. That is him. That is Moomin Troll. I show this camera a bit higher. That is him. This cute guy is a great friend for me. I got it from Japanese. That's the back of him. Side, he's in the sitting position, not in the standing like the other guys. And yes, that is Moomin Troll with his nice coral jacket, turquoise is the color in German, like a very faded green. Yes, beautiful, nice, friendly guy. On the sticker, I try to show you, it's very difficult to show it, but I can read it for you. That is One Winter Day Moomin characters. I don't know directly, it is an official thing, but it's from the taste, from the feeling and touch, very, very genuine guy. His face looks very cute, with his eyes, patterns, and with the nose, typical Moomin character, with the eyebrow and little nice ears. The shape is great. Maybe you can unattach this jacket, but I will not do it. It's a part of him. The back of him, with nice wiggly tail, typical Moomin tail. The underside, the belly. He's a nice, cute belly. Great, great feeling. Very nice, cute character, and I love the type of this beautiful character. I try to show all you of now. There's Moomin Papa. Try my best. That is Moomin Mama. And Snot Maiden. All this cute guy are here. And a little start to my collection. Maybe I hope and get Snufkin, little May, and the Hammerland, and other cute guys. I saw some website you can buy it, but most are in Japanese or in England or in Finland. And I have to check out how I can get this beautiful cute guys to Germany. I like this cute looking guy. And by the way, I'm a male guy. I'm a male, and an older guy. So I'm up to 30s and plus. So that is not only a child thing. It's a little collection thing. I saw many, especially in Japanese, guys that collect little plush guys, like from other series, other many old series. I'm not so in deep in with this series thing, anime thing, or drawing series. So I hope you could see something, understand a bit. If you have the same Moomins, or you collect the same little cute guys, please tell me that maybe in the comments below the video. And I wish you have fun with your friends. They come for you, or so. All those guys say now goodbye, and we see you in the next video. Bye bye.